amount of times that me and Dom have done this.
And Greasy? A lot. Lol? Some guy came and killed the fucking... I'm such a dick. Some guy came in and was killing zombies for me to come to me with it, with just like barely any items. And I just fucking shot him.
Well, I ended up getting a VSD at the military compound at the shipwreck and got back into a window position and found my first guy. This is where shit starts to get weird. There's an event going on, I believe, that's like an EMP or a psionic blast. And it just starts making creepy sounds. There's creepy kids running around sounds and talking and whispers. Fucking creepy, man. Here's when the event starts to get crazy. Lightning strikes. Everything's going down. I'll let you guys watch. and knocked me unconscious. Pretty fucking crazy. Back to the shooting action now.
Did that guy just fucking jump off? Let me see if I can get this. Oh, poor Freshy. You just suicided.
I'd heard this idiot climbing around on the roof, then I heard him running right above me.
Oh, your cousin's coming? That's a lot of shots.
My base is four members.
Gotcha.
At this point, I just started talking to the guy who I shared a wall with, who I realized had a base there on the other side. He was from Spain, and he said his name was Shock Norris.
Hey, I have a question for you.
Dime.
¿Qué pasa?
¿Qué pasa?
What's that?
I got one. He had that bug where his arm was all messed up. I had to put down that thing. It was hideous. Fail. Es un fail. Fail. Got another one.
Nice, man, nice.
At this point, I pulled out the CR-527 because my VSD was running low on ammo. Shortly after missing this shot, I actually got popped in the head by a guy from behind that little wall, I believe it was, by that store I'm aiming at now. Unfortunately, pressed the wrong button, didn't get the capture of my death, but I tried to get revenge. Thought I got him there, but unfortunately I didn't. Went back to check, he was gone. Got nothing out of it. It's a pretty good little run there though.